Here at YouTube, we take our website very seriously. That's why with this latest update, you will notice a ton of changes. You see, with 72 hours of video uploaded to our website every minute, it is incredibly hard to find anything you want. Let's take a look at the homepage the way it is currently. All of that stuff, does it really need to be there? Let's start removing things that may or may not be relevant to you, like news. The links on the side. In fact, let's just get rid of it. So you may be asking, where does the homepage go from here? We'll get to that in just a second. Let's concentrate on where most people spend their time, on the actual video page. Once again, lots of complication. But what if we start removing some of that? Like the related videos, and some of the other things that you may or may not click. What's left behind is something truly incredible. Just the video. We've gone so far as to remove the search box to make this the most simple video watching experience you can imagine. Now, as a content creator, you may be asking, where does my video fit into all of this? Well, let me tell you. Now, when the user goes to YouTube.com, rather than seeing a homepage and lots of complicated links to click, 50% of the users will see a Ray William Johnson, Shane Dawson, or Jenna Marbles video. The other 50% of the users will be put into a queue for a random video. We feel at YouTube that this gives all the rest of the creators the best chance of getting their video out there, and it levels the playing field for all users. On behalf of the entire YouTube team, I'd like to welcome you to the most magical thing we've ever created, the all-new YouTube. Hey, my muffins! Thanks for watching that video. Hopefully you found that funny. YouTube has changed. It is different for a lot of us, and it's going to mean some changes for everybody. But we will make it, we will survive, and we will get through it all. There's actually quite a bit of stuff that I really do like about the new website. It does feel cleaner, and I do like the layout quite a bit better. So hopefully you think it's good. Let me know down in the comments, what do you think of the new YouTube website? What do you think? Do you think it's better? Do you think it's worse? Is it easier to find stuff? Is it harder to find stuff? Can you find my stuff? I don't know. Anyways, if you did like this video, please click the like button. It is awesome and helpful and all that fun stuff. And if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe. I promise I will make you laugh or inform you or whatever else you're interested in, because I do it all. At least I try to, anyways. So hopefully you guys have a great weekend, and I will see you next time on All New Slaps.